choose the plural form of the irregular noun on the left. Ready?